Hi everyone. This is me, Baz Khan, from Tales from Tales from the Passion Crypt. I was thinking of uploading the next video on next Friday, but something happened, and I wanted to show you. I wanted to show you guys this. So the thing is, before I show you this, I want to go back on a little backstory to get the significance of it. What happened was, I planned on getting my books from my cousin's house. I'm currently rereading the Mortal Instruments book, so my second and the third book was at my cousin's house. So I decided to get them, but when I got there, I decided to pick up the last two books of the Divergent series too. So when I came back, I realized that the that my bookshelf, or at least my temporary bookshelf, is totally messed up. My books are extremely out of place, so I decided to do a little renovation of it. And the thing is, when I tried to get the book, it was very dark, and I have a leg problem, so I can't move very easily. So I literally had to sit down on the stairs and come back while sitting on the stairs, because I had my stick in one hand and my books on the other hand. And I needed something to grab onto, so I decided to do something along the lines of this. Yeah, I did that. So when I was doing this, as I said before, it was very, very dark. So one of my books got molded. I think it was the Divergent, the second part, Insurgent, and I felt really bad about it. But after painstakingly getting the book down, why I am using stairs anyway. The reason for this is, my cousin's house is actually on the second story, so I had to climb up and then climb down while sitting on the stairs, and it was very dark, and the weather's really hot, so I had sweat running down on all of my body. And after getting one of my books kind of damaged or injured, I finally managed to pull it off, and then I found a paperback, and I put them in the paperback. And when I got home, I one of the books that I've lent it to my teachers, they returned it to me. It was The Hobbit, if in case you were wondering. And and then I decided to do the whole renovation of the bookshelf. So here it is. I hope the story wasn't too long.
Can you see it?
Yep, you can.
So I decided to
I decided to put the books that are series in this order, you know, like standing up. And my standalone books were like this. And as you can see, I put the John Green books together because they are the same authors. I like to. I really like to put the book of a same author in the same place. I hate it when there are two books on two different places of the same author. It doesn't make sense to me. And this is the second. This is the second one. I hope you got all this. And this is the third one. And then this is the fifth. And as you can see, my little Batman there. It's not mine, but I love Batman, so. This is my Stephen King shelf. Ah! So now that you've seen it, let me tell you, the first shelf that I showed you is my YA books, my young adult books. And the second shelf on the right, sorry, wait, I forgot the direction, wait. So, these are the classics, all of them. And this is horror. And this is contemporary. And this is mystery and mysteries and I guess you could say crime novels put together. And this is, as I explained it, Stephen King. This is my very little collection of action or war stories. And this is my George R. R. Martin collection. And as you can see here, I've also put Dan Brown in the same section because, as I explained it, I do not like it when two books of the same authors are in two different places. So that's it for today. Bye.